Now to a developing story. Police are working to identify a boy who was hit and killed while crossing the street in North Houston. Investigators say the boy was crossing last night in an area on North Shepherd that does not have a crosswalk. They say a driver who had a green light hit the boy. Police say the boy is between 10 and 15 years old. They're working to identify him now. The driver stayed on the scene and is not expected to face charges.